Wild Bill Ezinicki led the NHL in penalty minutes twice during his 6 campaigns with the Maple Leafs. Along the way, he helped his team win 3 straight cups in 47, 48, and 49. Dick Irvin Sr. described Bill as the kind of rival player one hates. He's a pest with a capital P. He disorganizes a good player, gets him thinking of everything else but hockey. And teammate Howie Meeker said of Bill, Ezzy never hit anybody dirty in his life, but boy could he hit.